What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another vlog. Today, I firstly wanted to apologise for no upload. I've been filming a lot and it's just not turned out how I wanted. I actually painted some stuff previously, so I will stick that in. But today I will be painting my actual scooter. I've taped off the grip tape and yeah, let's get into it. Also, around 60% of the people who watch my videos aren't subscribed, so if you do enjoy, please subscribe, it'll help me on the way to 200. So right now I will stick in the previous clips of me painting some spare parts, and then I'll get into painting my actual setup. So these are all the colours that I have, and these are the parts that I am painting before I paint my actual scooter.
It's a really horrible day, so what better to do than paint some scooter parts?
Let's find some more parts. I've already painted these yellow, so I'm going to paint the clamp yellow to match. I'm not too sure about the other parts, I'll just see what happens, but let's make the surface to paint on. I think that'll do it. Currently gripping the deck right now, just taking the grip tape off. So grip tape has been removed off this drone deck, and I will now give it a wee sand so the paint sticks better.
Probably just use this old stuff.
Deck has successfully been sanded, so I'll now get into the painting. Let's get right into it.
Right, I'm going to start with a coat of black, gloss black.
So while I wait for this deck to dry, I'm going to move on to something else.
Oh, a big bit of water just landed right on the deck.
Right, I've still got to finish the clamp and fork, but I'm going to get into splattering this deck and then I'll put some clear coat on it.
Right, I've got some gloves. I'm going to stick the paint onto my fingers and then flick it onto the deck. Hopefully that does the job. I usually use a brush or I just use the lid, but I'm going to try this. Doesn't help that the gloves are too small, but oh well.
You've done that before.
I'm going to put that in.
Like this guy. Cool. I'll get your bald spot in again.
Leave my bald spot. When I flip it, I'm gonna fucking flip.
Flip and flip.
Oh, he
was back. Outside spray paint in Scotland in rain. Smashing.
That'll be the title.
You're not that bold.
Fuck off.
That's bro. Nice.
Right, I'm gonna put some red on now.
No comment.
Go on, lad.
Oh god. That's why you love me. I'll get your ratings up. Brandon's mum.
You should start your own channel. You'd probably get more subs than me, to be honest.
Loserville. .com.
Your laugh is probably better than that. Your jokes, mum.
This looks so sick.
Your skin looks fucking sick.
Oh!
Getting old, son. You alright? You're an old man. Get up.
Getting old.
You alright? How's the main crater? Don't you dare. We're now doing the
I do the
libs. I'm getting high on the fumes, man.
We're both getting high.
Oh my god. I don't think you should film anymore because I've got asthma. Can you focus on the bald spot again? Just for fun. Look at that. Look, look, there's plenty of hair there. What colour's that? Nothing so far. Is that the clear stuff? I can't see far cold. That's Brandon's plant he's been growing on the wall. That's a nice plant. Look, it's just small, but small doesn't matter, does it, Brandon? Small is good. It'll grow. Brandon?
Yeah?
You're my wee boy.
So this deck's finally done. It looks crazy. Looks super mad. It's not the best job, but my painting technique isn't great. But this is just a little bit of fun. Kind of a rushed job, but at the same time, it doesn't even look bad. It looks sick. These forks are done. Looks super good. I just need to splatter this clamp. Basically, how I did it was I just spray the paint into here, and then flick it on, and that's how it comes out. Super dope.
Just spraying all of these with clear coat.
The next day.
So I covered up the grip tape and I honestly can't be bothered with it, so I'm just going to take it off. Grip tape has been removed from the deck and now I'll give it a clean and a sand. So here we have all the parts ready to paint. I am so excited for this. I could really feel the fumes. Just letting the stuff dry, but it's looking real nice. I'm gonna flip most of it over and then do the other side. Almost finished with the black. I need to do the bar still, but look at that, man. Look at that. Looks dino. So everything's done. I'm just waiting to dry it and then clear coat everything, but looks super sick. Honestly, couldn't be happier with how this turned out. Looks so sick. There's a few runny bits and a few like blobs here and there, but honestly, I don't care. It looks sick and I'm happy with it. I'll just go through a run through the parts. So I have the tilt sculpted forks with the Root Industries SES AO helium wheels, I'm pretty sure. The District Camor deck is the latest one with these District bars as well. I've only just got these off my mate. District do make my favourite decks. I've had a few of these and I absolutely love them. I don't really want to ride anything else. So yeah, I have high hopes for these. And I've also got added grips too, to match the deck, which is quite sick. So everything's pretty much dry. They've given it a bit of time. In the meantime, I've been painting some other spare parts, but I'm going to build it up now. And she's done. Holy. I am overly stoked on this.
Look at that fender. Oh,
that is beautiful. Unfortunately, I can't ride it because it's not fully dry. And I still need to wait on grip tape coming, but still.
This is pitting.
So here's a few other wee things. We've got this clamping forks, got this drone deck, we've got these bars. Done some pegs and spacers and stuff. Got these bars I'm doing right now, elite anchors. And then I've got this clamping forks, which I'm doing right now. Gonna splatter it with some white, just for a bit of fun, because I'm bored. But yeah, it's been a fun day.
So that is the end of the video. I'm really stoked on how my scooter actually came out. If you like it, please give the video a like and share it with friends. And I'll be back with another video soon. Take care.